go. Don't let go. You got him good now. You got it good. Doing good. Don't squeeze him too hard. Just hold him. Good.
Whoa. Look at his chin. Whoa.
There we go. You're not squeezing him. You're just being gentle with him. Okay?
Okay.
Did it.
Recording.
Let me see real close up. Oh, what a pretty... But let me see his back legs. What is his legs? Can you just kind of tickle his little legs, Dan? Oh, and he's so wet. Okay, we're not going to keep him for very long. Why don't we take him over there where we heard that other one? It was right over here in these plants. And I bet they find each other. Okay? You did good, Blake.
We don't know which plant, do we?
No, I couldn't see the other one. Just put him in there. There you go. Go on, little frog.
Whoa.
Okay. He's coming. He's looking for the other one now.
We're trying to catch him, right?
Well, we'll hear the other one in a minute, and we'll see if we can catch both of them. You did good. I'm so proud. No, but he'll find them.
Where did he bear? Look.
He's hiding.
Like, on this pants.
I think he went toward the wall.
To which wall?
To that wall.
This wall?
No, baby. This wall.